Abhik, I'm going to get straight into this.
That's because you don't have a sense of humor.
No, I believe that's Varun you're talking about.
Okay, yes, him. But did we just make a joke?
Yep, we did. Jokey, joke.
All right, in all seriousness, the new Maruti Suzuki Brezza.
So, what's so new about it?
Pretty new. It's got the same exterior dimensions, it's got the same wheelbase, it's got the same, well, body shell.
Hold on. What's actually new about it?
Is nobody getting my jokes here?
Let's just...
Or a new exterior design, courtesy the new facelift, which was due for a long time now because, well, it was due since the car was launched. So it now gets integrated turn signals into the headlamps, new alloy wheels.
So what's actually new, Abhik?
Alright, so I'm trying to figure that out, but hang on. New engine.
Oh yes, new finally engine. We can talk about the new engine. Finally something that's actually new. Well, now the Maruti Brezza gets the new 1.5 litre engine, which is a petrol, and that swaps out the old 1.3 litre diesel. What that means is essentially 105 PS, 138 Nm of torque, and a 5-speed manual, which makes it the same as the one that's seen in the XL6, the Ciaz, and the Ertiga.
That means more horsepower, less torque, and having spent a lot of time with the Brezza, I can definitely tell you that what impressed me most about that car is its versatility in the city.
Absolutely.
As a city car.
I can
as a very
that.
Capable yeah. highway car as well. So I'm definitely going to miss that torque, turbo punch that I used to get with the diesel. That's
Absolutely.
Not going to be there.
Absolutely.
But there's a new thing with this engine, and that's a 4-speed automatic gearbox.
Abhik, I'm going to stop you right there. Can you please tell me something that's actually new on this?
Well, yes, that 4-speed gearbox is actually ancient. It is a slick gearbox for the city, but the moment you want to hustle with it...
I wouldn't say slick, but yeah.
I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
But the moment you want to hustle with it, it's never going to be with you.
It needs to be an all-new gearbox. There is so much more that you can have nowadays.
Absolutely. And it's going to come with that mild hybrid system,
which we've seen in other cars.
It's basically a power storing battery for the start-stop system.
Abhik, I think finally you've forgotten the biggest deal about it. It gets LED headlamps.
Oh yeah, LED headlamps with brand new DRL designs around it. That's pretty new for the Brezza, but cut it some slack. What is important about the Brezza is that people really wanted a petrol engine and now we have it.
Right, so there we have it. That's the all new Maruti.
New Brezza. Yeah.
Fine. That's the new Maruti Brezza.
Actually, almost new.
Come on.
Almost.
Alright, fine. That's the almost new Maruti Brezza that we have. And yeah, that's our coverage from it from the 2020 Auto Expo. Thank you for watching this video. And yeah, don't forget to do the usual stuff. Like, subscribe.
And comment with anything new that you can find about the Maruti Suzuki
Brezza. Yeah, let us know if you find something.
We'd definitely like to know about it.
Yeah. Alright, that's us signing off. Cheers.